Good morning. It's the day we leave to San Diego Comic-Con. I reached by half a pound my 10-pound goal to wear the crazy Guyver costume. I'm ready to go. I got my repair little toolbox, which is just a shoebox with some stuff in it. Some more Velcro, you never know. I got my crazy concoction juice. I'm ready to roll. I got everything packed up. This huge toolbox here, I don't know if you can tell how huge that is, but this was actually recommended to me by Bodacious Bagels, and I'm so happy he turned me onto these because it's just so, I mean, it takes a bunch of space in the car, but really, what would happen if I didn't have this, I would have a bunch of different boxes, so this actually is pretty good. Look, I got both my helmets in there, the armor. Everything is like in one box. So get your pictures with Boba Fett, and one of them might be me. I don't know what else to say, man. This is the vlog on the road to Comic-Con. Before we take off, though, I got one important stop to make because I don't want to leave any people hanging. Just because I'm going to Comic-Con and having a big old ball, it doesn't mean my friends have to wait extra. So I gotta stop at the post office and send some stuff out.
I wonder what's in this one. Bye-bye. So I have packages of all sizes going out today, but the package I want to feature is this awesome t-shirt by Endless Tees. It's going out to one of the winners from the giveaway. Yay!
It is a scorcher out. All right, you guys waiting for tracking numbers? I got you guys. Alright guys, it's not safe to drive and vlog, so I ended up not doing that, but we're here, we're in San Diego, we Airbnb'd it this time, or is that a term? Airbnb'd? It's actually not even Airbnb, we did Home Away, and it's amazing. We actually got like right next to the beach over here, and a pretty nice little place that we found. So unloading time, and yeah. You guys don't need to see that. There, so we are in the thing right now. Gaslamp quarter. I'm a little bit far from the convention center right now. I'm gonna meet up with some friends of mine, and we're gonna get a couple drinks before we get closer to the actual convention area. I don't have a badge for today, so I'm just kind of hanging out outside. I'm also hand delivering some stuff for some people that I'm meeting out here too. By the way, I am rocking my Endless Tees t-shirt. So thanks again, Endless Tees, I love it. I'm gonna rock it all day today. And I'm also gonna hand deliver a costume. All right, so I'm gonna start vlogging day two. We parked hella far from the trolley, but at least it benefits the school and my bin has wheels, so at least there's that. So today I'm gonna be doing a classic Return of the Jedi Boba Fett. I'm not dressing up before the con. I still gotta do a couple things for Masquerade. So what I'm doing is I'm taking my huge bin on wheels on the trolley and onto the convention center. Hopefully there's a place where you can just like store your stuff, your bin or whatever. Thank you.
All right, guys, we made it. So here's the tip for next year. If you guys come out here and you got a big old box like mine, you don't want to dress up as soon as you get here. You can bring in a coat check. They'll hold it for you. And then when you're ready to suit up, there's a really big upstairs bathroom where I always suit up myself. That's where I, it's kind of like a tradition now. It's my own little restroom with the big area. Here's a little girl saying hi. No, she's not. All right, guys. Well, that took a little bit longer than expected. They actually had to have the supervisor come out and clear the size of box that I had. So just FYI, if you're bringing a bin that's super large, you might have to clear it with the higher powers to store that in code check. I've never brought a box that big before, so you know, just something to keep in mind. So I just picked up our backstage passes and forms to fill out for the masquerade. So once I get all these filled out, we should be good to go. There's an orientation at 10:30 in the morning on the day of the contest. We should probably go to that and see what that's about. Be as prepared as we possibly can for that evening.
Pretty cool. They're actually kind of classic looking, almost like Mego style, but obviously more modernized. But they actually have like real clothing, more detailed than what you would expect with just a regular 8-inch figure. Destroyed him. Universe of Designs motorcycle suits are ultra detailed. Look at these guys. I'm probably just gonna have like some song playing and just like show you guys all of these. You're looking at Jared Leto, right? But it's the freaking Hot Toys, man. The freaking detail that goes into these. It always blows my mind. When you sense you're not alone and the darkness starts to moan, who's there? Shadows all around, but you don't make a sound. Voices in my head play like an echo, echo. Bang, bang, bang on the wall from dusk till dawn.
What's up, Bobby? Guys, these are the actual, like, as close as you can get to the movie, the replicas of the Star Wars props.
If you have $3,500 to spare, I can't think of a better way to spend it. gear up, go full FETT, and a little bit of family time cosplaying with this little one.
So I'm just about full gear over here, and I had a little accident. Now last year, I had to like desperately seek crazy glue all up and down this place. Finally found it at FedEx, at the little FedEx Kinko's place. This year, I brought my own. See, I'm glad I brought this. Just for the little knee dart.
Oh, look who I found.
Bottles of her store. Deadpool! Thurs! Boba!
Oh, is it me? Well, here's my first issue. I barely even know enough about you to diss you. But you guys honestly think that I would screw this feud up and lose to the dude a huge tootie coochie toot up? I do damage when I brandish my katanas, man. I'll slice you up and vanish in my lonely butt pajamas.
I'm one of a kind. You're a zero to your papa. You and Tim work for Vader.
You know, he's just in it for the loot. He's got a Mandalorian suit.
Boba Fett, Boba Fett, Boba Fett.
He's kinda blue and gray, like a one-man civil war. And as long as he gets paid, he'll be knocking at your door. He doesn't care who you are or what you do. He'll be coming after you.
Boba Fett, Boba Fett.
Is he shy? Is he bold? Is he young? Is he old?
So that's it for today. Father-daughter costume day was so much fun. It was a blast. Got a ton of pictures. You'll get to see my little baby dressed as Sabine. 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 So yeah, right now I want to go get hydrated and get something to eat. And we'll be back tomorrow for another adventure and for masquerade finally. Dun, dun, dun.